Dámy a pánové, děti všeho věku, vítám vás zpátky u 10. partu GTA 5. Já si myslím, že je na čase, aby náš milovaný spodňárový lovec si ulovil i svoji poslední odměnu. Tak jo, ty jeden šílený bastarde. Jdu si pro tebe a tentokrát to nebude rychlá smrt. Ne. Tentokrát ty jeden sráči. There's a bounty on your head, and it's mine. Tentokrát jdeš do basy.
Okay, I give up.
Ah, there's a good boy.
Tak pojď.
Your chariot awaits, sir.
Jak zalez ty. Děromrázy. No, tak co, jaký je tvůj příběh?
I'd rather die fighting than surrender to the hypocritical laws of your oppressive regime.
Although you did in fact surrender.
I took a stance, didn't I? Stared the bully in the face, then backed down at the last minute. That's how activism works. Not that I'd expect a mindless drone of the nanny state like you to understand.
Whatever. You know, I never realized hobos were so well armed.
I'm not a hobo. I've made a conscious decision to reject the capitalist society.
By living in a hobo camp.
It's a lifestyle choice, you government stooge. And have you looked in the mirror recently?
Fair point. Tak jo, už tam skoro jsme. Ještě něco chceš říct?
This discrimination disgusts me. I only just got out of jail for that sit-in protest outside the exchange in Liberty City. Such a sense of the power of group action. Until we all turn on each other.
What are they trying to send you down for now? I didn't pay much attention to your file.
Of course you didn't. I assaulted a cop at an anti-globalization rally. Beat him up with a fire extinguisher. And I'd do it again. Screw the police. Nothing but mindless stoolies of the totalitarian regime.
You're preaching to the choir, Pops.
What? You're worse than they are. A paid thug of a corrupt legal system rounding up agitators for the ruling autocracy? A puppet on a power trip. I just wonder who's got their hand up your ass.
Whoa! Hold on there, socialist Santa. If you want an anarchy off, I will take you down any day. I wreak indiscriminate mayhem on an hourly basis. And secondly, no one has a hand up my ass. Would you like to look? Listen. Nobody's more anti-establishment than me, old man. I hate authority, so watch your tone.
Oh, I'm sorry. Hired mensch of the dictatorship. Did Daddy not love you?
No. Daddy left me at a shopping mall and never came back, so I burnt it to the ground. I've lost count of the number of people I've killed in just the last week, and I am very happy to add your name to the pile right now. So why don't you shut your mouth?
Okay, we'll leave it there. Touchy subject, I see. Are you getting some perverse satisfaction out of dragging this out?
Yep. Jak fajn jsme tady, ty skurvenej humlesáku. Parej.
Well, if it isn't my dear old buddy Trevor. And he's brought me this reprobate.
Hello, Maud.
You know, I kinda look upon you as the friend I never had, the son I never wanted, and the shrink I could never afford.
You do?
Kinda. The pursuit of criminal men for profit is backbreaking, soul-crushing work.
Oh, I can only imagine.
I'm retiring, Trevor. I want a peaceful life, away from all this insanity and degradation. I want a picket fence, and a husband, and a dog named Skip. I want the dream, Trevor, and I won't let anyone stand in my way.
Good for you, Maud. I wish you well on that quest.
I'll find it, Trevor. I'll find it all. I'm a passionate woman. Goodbye, my boy.
Goodbye, Maud. Be well.
Tak jo, to bychom měli a myslím, že bychom měli i všechny. OK, takže... A fuck it, já tady hodím timeskip, čeknu ještě jednu lokaci, jestli se tam už neukázal nějaký ten random event a... Jestli ne, tak půjdeme zpátky k Trevorovi, jestli jo, tak ho kurva uvidíte, ne? OK, to není sice ten event, ale... Fuck it. Dobrý. Tak jo, timeskip a... Hleda, že by se tady už ukázal ten event? Ne, on to asi vyrušil tady dlen ten. No, kurva drát. Well, 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 tak přece jenom se ukázali.
Untie me, please.
Okay.
Oh, thank God. I thought I was dead for sure. I didn't even know where the hell we are. You couldn't give me a ride, could you?
No, you can walk. Only kidding. Too soon? Come on.
This is a nightmare. I kept telling him it wasn't safe. I gotta make a call. Beppe, you need to come and get me. Yes, right now? I was just 10 seconds away from getting whacked. Meet me in Vinewood Hills. I gotta get out of here. Anywhere. Okay, I got a guy coming for me. Vinewood Hills.
Okie dokie.
Jesus, this is so messed up. Thank you. I don't know what would have happened if you hadn't come along.
Well, based on my quick read of the situation, you would have been buried alive.
Those six sons of bitches.
What was that all about?
Just my dad, as usual.
That was your dad?
What? No. Now, I shouldn't really say, but what does it matter now? You're in the light, right? You can't handle yourself like you did and not be in the light. Have you heard of Sammy Bettino? Most people call him Sonny?
Yep.
Can't say I have.
The Gambetti family? Don't you watch the news? He was Don Gravelli's right-hand man. He more or less kind of ran the East Coast in the 80s and 90s. No? Well, that's my dad. Father of the year. They tried to pin a murder charge on him in 2007 and we had to go into hiding. Move out west. One day you're living the good life, the next you're moving around safe houses in rat hole hick towns where no one comes looking.
And, your friends back there?
Just the latest in a long line of people who want to get back at Sonny Bettino. Could be something he's trying to run from the inside or someone else he squealed on. When he got pinched in 2011, he kind of copped a plea, gave up a lot of people. So he gets to sit in his five-star cell while I'm on the outside dealing with the consequences. My dad was many things, but I never thought he'd be a snitch.
Whereas you seem to be the soul of discretion.
What's there to hide anymore? It's all out there. They even wanted me to do a reality show. Wise bitches. Daughters of mobsters, catfighting, and broker. But of course he wouldn't let me. He's so protective. I've always been a daddy's girl.
Could have fooled me.
You wait until he hears about this. He'll flip his shit. Seriously. Everyone those two hicks ever talk to is gonna get hit. What's your name, by the way?
Trevor Phillips. Why? Am I on his list too? That would seem on the unfair side.
No, he's gonna wanna know who saved my life. You'll be made right for this, I promise.
Whatever the code dictates.
OK. Takže zase, že mám chvilku mluvit, takže... můžeme tu holku odníst k tomu, jakže se jmenuje Altruist Cult, nebo tak něco. A ti nám dají prachy, když za Trevora přineseme takovýhle lidi z random eventu. Je myslím tisícovka za osobu, nebo tak nějak. Což, hej, je docela dobrý deal, ale věřte mi, je mnohem lepší deal tadyhle z tu holku speciálně dovízt na to místo, kde ona chce být. Je to řekněme o... Je tu celkem 60 000 důvodů, proč jí tam dovíst. Asi takhle to řeknu. Oproti tisícům důvodům, který bych měl zase dovíst jí do toho zasraného kultu. Že jo, asi tolik tomu. Kurva, to je tak uspokojující, což je tak to poráží. No, fuck me, je to docela zajíčka. Ne, že ne. Takže Trevor teďko není jenom spodiárovej lovec, ale už i spodiárovej zachránce. Fucking spodiárovej Superman. A i když Superman je vlastně ve spodiárech, který má přes kalhoty. Oh well. Nějakou dobu jsem už neboural. Zajímalo by mě, když se zase někde vysekám. Ale vyboural jsem se vůbec? Holy shit, já se ještě nevyboural. OK, možná někde tam vzadu jsem někde ťuknul, ale... Hej, to je všechno. Not bad. Musel jsem to prostě rozbít, OK? Zlu ještě 700 metrů. Vážně si už nemáte co říct? No tak, aspoň něco. Máš nějaký příbuzný? Fajn. Mlč. Váže. Wow. Proč jsem do hajzlu vyskočil? No, aspoň jsem se už vyboural. A tady jsme. Měj se.
That's my guy. Thank you again. I won't forget this.
See ya. Alright then, tak se uvidíme zpátky u Trevora. I'm skipped. Holy shit.
Who's this?
It's Antonia Bettino. You know, the girl who nearly attended her own funeral out at Polito Bay?
How could I forget?
My dad wanted to make sure you were looked after. Now there's some money being wired to your account right now. Now I gotta get off the line. Thank you again.
Woohoo! 60. baby! A právě proto, dámy a pánové, se vyplatí zachraňovat dcery mafiánských bosů. Takže jo, time skip. Ale. Slipak to není. Random event.
I wanna hump you right now. Hey you! Buddy! Can you do us a massive favor? It's the little lady's birthday and we are really fucked up. Can you drive us back to our motel? Our car's like right there. Come on, please. It's her birthday.
But of course, you two are a hot mess. I love it.
You're a legend, bro. Get in the back, out of your way. Baby, don't breathe whiskey on the nice man.
So where can I take you two blacked out, young love?
Já vím přesně, kam je hodíme.
We staying at the Hotel Southwest from here. Thank you so much.
No, rádio, malo bych zapomněl. Dobrý.
You have like the best tits in the whole world. If I didn't have to work for a living, I would just play with them all day.
Oh, you so bad. Oh, that tickles. Abby.
Yeah, you like that? Just wait till we get back to the motel. I'm gonna get medieval on those puppies.
Oh God, you know what that does to me?
Shift that sweet little ass over here. Let the wolf see the rabbit.
You smell like cigarette and buffalo wings. It's making me so horny.
What?
Come on, give me a slice of that giblet pie.
Damn.
Car, bro.
Se tady vybouráváme a oni tom furt jdou? Holy shit.
Hey, what are you crazy kids doing back there? I tell you what, while you're sweeping the front porch, why don't I work on her back plumbing?
Huh? What did you say?
How about I suck those kidney stones right out of your balls, big guy? Get this party really started.
Wow, okay, man. It's cool. Stop.
Děkuju. A teďko se nějakou dobu zase nic dít nebude, takže... Alright, už jsme docela blízko, tak... fuck it. Třeba tady bude nějaká zase unikátní hláška, nebo nějaký dialog, nebo něco. Každou chvíli.
Just wanted to show you lovebirds the most romantic little spot in the whole county.
Now you're talking. What do you say, babe? Start on a little nature documentary out here?
I don't know. I just want to go home now.
Oh, you'll love this place. We'll really bring you close together.
Akorát to auto už nechce moc jet. A kurva, oni tady nemají žádný jiný vehikl, který bych si mohl vypůjčit.
I heard you're interested in taking care of some lost travelers for a price.
And so it is. So it is. Leave the body, take the gold. Come on. Move.
Yeah, partner. Snadný dva táci. Oh fuck me, my se k tomu, k té misi ani nedostaneme. Proč? Protože je tu ještě jedna věc, kterou jsem chtěl ukázat. Proč zrovna teďko? Well, protože se potom bude moc opakovat a já bych to potom chtěl za kamerou trošku pofarmit, takže... Tak jo, jestli se nepletu, tak... Oh yeah. Je tady farma trávy a my ji tady můžeme celou vylutit. A taky, že ji kurva vylutíme. A kurva, teď jsem všechny alertoval. A nic. Oh shit. A kdo to říkal? To ty? Asi tolik k tomu, že budu mrtvý, co? Sráči. Au. On už byl napůl mrtvý. Oh well. Tak jo, to bychom měli. A prachy. A kurva, jenom 5 táců. Spoiler alert, sice tam je napsaný, že se máme koknout, jestli tady není ještě něco, co by stálo za to šlohnout, ale jo, nikdy tady není nic dalšího, co by stalo za to šlohnout, takže jo. No, mám takový pocit, že tady hlensty se pokaždý restocknou. Po týdnu, nebo tak nějak. Takže, kde mám kurva motorku? Do ajzlu, ona se už despawnula. No jist, tak prostě timeskip a uvidíme se už u té mise. Konečně, kurva! Co tam kurva dělá Ron?
What's going on, Ron?
They were here for you. Here for you.
Who was here?
Them bikers. After you killed Johnny Kay.
And they damage my stuff, huh? They smash up my home, damage my soul. This statue here of impotent rage, this fucking meant more to me than Johnny Kay meant to anyone, and they smashed it. Those pathetic, midlife crisis, hog-riding, shaven-headed, fruity leather, chapped-wearing fucking assholes.
They're assholes, Trevor, they are. They're chapped-wearing assholes.
Wait, you little shit. Whoa. Hey, Michael fucking Townley, right? Bitch wife, two kids, 45, find him.
Los Santos is a big place, Trevor. There's lots of people.
You are fucking useless. Huh? Find out who did that fucking robbery, all right? And if Michael Townley lives there, or anyone matching his description, I'm gonna kill you and your fucking cousin. Am I being clear now?
Yes, Trevor.
Thank you, Wayne. Now smile. Yeah, uh-huh. Right? That's better. Run along. Now, Ron, shall we go? Cannot believe that they fucking destroyed my statue of impotent rage. The cheek, huh? The fucking cheek of it. I gotta make a stop at Ammunation. You're meeting me at the Lost MC's airfield.
Okay, Ammunation. Fuck, ono to bylo vyplý. Proč máme do Ammunition?
Come in your ear when I get a hold of you.
Oh, what are you buying at the gun shop?
I'm not buying anything. I need a sniper rifle with a high power scope. They say they support local business. Well, we're about to find out if that's true.
Damn straight.
Melvin, how you feel about brand synergy, huh? TP Industries, Ammunition. Good. That's the rifle I need. That's the chestnut. You got a scope and a suppressor for this? There's the necessary magnification. Get that look off your face. I know you sold Cletus's gun and he ain't got three brain cells.
Okay, a můžeme jít do ajzlu.
Run, I got the gun. Meet me at the water tower just north of the airfield.
Roger that, Trevor. But you gotta look out, cause there's bikers all over this airstrip.
Of course there are! Two planes are touching down at the field on a weapons run. We're gonna wait till the right time and appropriate them.
We are?
Yes, we are.
I'm waiting at the water tower, boss.
Je cool, že můžeme furt střílet z broky za, na motorce nebo čtyřkolce. Jako v GTA 4 v tom Lost and Damned. Okej, tam to bylo jenom s dvouhlavňovkou, ale hej. Furt můžem. This is high enough
for me. We gotta wait till you can slip in there unnoticed. Should give you the time to plan a route to the gas tank you're rigging up to blow. The time is right. Go on, my son. Whenever you get a doubt in your mind, I want you to remember that I'm watching you through the scope of a high-powered rifle.
Right, Trevor. Right. Got it.
Now, relax. The ATV can only take you so far. Park it and don't let them spot you.
Can you see me, Trevor? Over by the road.
You wouldn't believe this, Ron. One of these assholes is having a seizure or something.
That's me. Don't shoot.
Well, get a move on.
I'm moving. Just keep me covered, okay?
Můžu ho zajmout? Samozřejmě, že jo?
You're walking like you shot yourself. Move!
You hear that? I can hear an engine. They'll see that body. Maybe if you shoot those lights on the tower, it won't be so obvious. You got him! Now don't shoot the guy in the van until he stops and gets out.
Já neměl bych sejmout i tady asi světla. Fuck it. Co by se stalo, kdybych ho sejmul už teďko? Pravděpodobně by se to posralo. Celáme se. Vole, kolik jich ještě půjde.
I got you in my sight, so get a move on and plant that bomb on the gas tank.
I can't. There's someone coming out of that building. I can hear him at that far door. Shoot! The guy had a buddy in the building. He's come out. Good kill, Trevor.
Kurva, drát. Tak jo, kreténi, jdeme na to! Ale vážně, proč mají vrtulník? Ok, já myslím, že je čas na G36, protože... Fuck it, I guess. Kde jsou? Pervis, zdá se mi to, nebo v tady s tom jeho rage modu má pomalejší kadenci? Možná se mi to jenom zdá, ale hej, stejně. Nice. Jo, co myslíš, že dělám, ha? Hele, my máme neomezenou munici? Jo! Teď, nebo leď. I když vlastně zatím jenom jeď. Že my ještě musíme vystoupit. Holy shit, to bouchlo nějak rychle.
Presents no immediate danger, I'll do my best to oblige you.
You set up a buyer for these guns already? I thought we was just hitting back at them for the thing with the statue.
If you'd read our latest shareholder report, Ron, you'd know TP Enterprises has been exploring a takeover of some lost MC business in the armaments and narcotics sectors for some time. And that kind of requires someone to purchase our guns.
Right, of course. But Johnny K and the figurine?
Recent events, my impending departure included, have only expedited things.
Trevor Phillips Enterprises is a far superior organization to the Lost Leather Club.
Well, we hope we improve revenue streams, cut overheads, and maximize profit, all that.
I wouldn't expect anything less.
For one thing, we won't be paying a bunch of idiots to stand around in cowhide sniffing engine fumes.
It's important work you're doing out here. God knows, we need a sharp mind running things. I am blessed to be a part of it.
Přesně tak, Ronalde. Přesně, kurva, tak.
There's a fire in the water. I'm guessing it's them.
It better be. Drop your load.
Fort Zancudo coming up. If we fly low, we ain't gonna show up on military radar.
Oh shit, the fuck. Oni to mají ty radary, že musíme si držet nízko. Aby nás neviděli ti zmrdi a nevolali na nás poli, takže jo. I když zajímalo by mě, co by asi tak mohli kurva udělat. Poslat po nás policejní letadla, který nemají? Heh. Ok, a čím je? Jo, mezerníkem je vyjazdu. Gotcha.
Shipment successfully delivered, Ron. Now remember, if you beat me to the airstrip, I'll butcher your carcass in a raffian cheesecloth.
Schválně, podletím tím. Podletím tím, woohoo!
TP Enterprises are raising guidance, and the Lost MC are posting unexpectedly soft projections for the coming quarter.
They're getting everything that's coming to them.
A vast criminal conspiracy like the Lost MC shouldn't let a goon like Johnny K represent them.
He was a man past his prime. I heard he used to be serious.
Few hard stamps to the head knocked the seriousness right out of him.
Sure did. But before that, I mean, back in Alderney.
Man was weak for Crystal, weak for Ashley, man was weak. Shouldn't have spoken to me like that.
He shouldn't have. He was a fool, and you corrected him.
He'll not do that again.
Stay low over those wetlands, boss. So the guns are going to Mexico?
Mexico, yeah. Guy in the boat is Oscar Guzman. He's in with the cartels.
If there's a market, this could be a way to expand the business.
Like I hadn't thought of that. We might be able to buy into Oscar's thing, but leave that to me, Ron.
I'm sorry to ask this, but does your contact pay well for this kind of shipment? Because I've got those lawyer fees for the divorce and my settlement costs.
Oh, he pays. Better than any in this sorry country.
That's good to hear, man.
We'll talk about the exact split when we're grounded, okay?
All right, T.
Okay. Že ten závod jsme podle mě celkem vyhráli. Ečko, akorát neposrat to přistání. Přesně tak, Ronalde, přesně tak.
Think that was adequate restitution for my impotent rage statue?
That was a mighty fine statue, Trev.
That was a mighty fine piece of plastic shit. But there is no price for emotional attachment. I mean, you might forego your cut to alleviate my heartache.
I might? Yeah, I mean, I will. Good idea.
We don't have time to dwell on that now. Because we got more runs, Ron. If there is one thing that they need south of that big fence, it is guns.
Trevor Phillips Industries. Technical expertise,
hmm?
Managerial innovations, unstoppable.
Oh, that's right. Now go.
I need to meditate. Or masturbate. Or both.
Jo, co je novinka v tradelesovom GTAčku je to, že nejenom, že si můžeme kupovat nový safe house, jako to bylo v San Andreas, ale tentokrát si můžeme kupovat i zasraný biznesy, který nám budou potom vydělávat prachy. Akorát tu jsou to dvě menší nevýhody. Za prvý, ty nemovitosti nebo ty biznesy jsou kurevsky drahý a vydělávají kurevsky málo, ale přece kurva budu kupovat, to si kurva pište. Jo, a tady to je trošku... 62 táců, 680, damn! A kurva, jeden headshot mi chyběl. A nevím kolik minut, a to je jedno. No, každopádně, tady ten se, teda ne safe house, tady ten business funguje jináč než... Všechny ostatní. Všechny ostatní biznesy vám vydělávají prachy přes čas, že si prostě počkáte týden a oni vám pošlou prachy. Tady Dlensto vám dává prachy za práce, který pro ně děláte. 500 za to, že vyzvednete nějaký zbraně tady Dlensto buginou a 7 táců za to, že odnesete zase ty nějaký věci těm kupcům, takže jo. To stojí 150 táců, není problém.
Hey, T! Hey, what's up, man? How you doing?
Yeah, Oscar, what's up?
No, I'm keeping it tranquilo, bro. You know, I mean, demand is crazy down south, man. Crazy!
Yeah, well, you know, the feds, they're not supplying the arms to the Mexican criminals, so someone's gotta step it.
Oh, yeah, they need guns, bro. So many guns. Luckily for us, they're easily acquired up here.
Yeah, well, that's our freedom's gift to the world, right?
You American? Man. I didn't even know. Anyway, shit, it's gonna be profitable for the both of us. But completion is tough, bro. To control the market down there, we gotta control supply up here. We got a couple local contracts to help us out stateside. So this plane is loaded with their shipments. You make a couple drops, you come back here.
You know, they say that the American industry is suffering, but you and I, we got a good export story.
Ah, okay. Ah, I'll be on the radio, man. That's great.
Tak jo. Takže to bychom měli. A teďko za kamerou budu aspoň mít co kurva dělat. Tady budu akorát jezdit tou buginou a tadyhle s tím letadlem. My jsme měli prachy, ne? A jinak jsou tu nějaký biznesy, které můžou koupit buď to jenom nějaký lidi, jako třeba Franklin si nemůže koupit tady ten hangár, ale zase si může koupit nějaký jiný biznis. Myslím si, že zrovna tady ten si může koupit Franklin. A nejsem si to projistý. A tady zatím nejsou odemknutý úplně všechny, ale Trevor si může tady ještě koupit Hen House. Což je asi nějaký bar nebo co, I don't fucking know. A jo, ten si koupím teďko za kamerou, takže... Hej dámy a pánové, tady to bude už všechno pro dnešní epizodu. Já doufám, že se vám líbilo, pokud ano, tak zanechte like, rozhodně to potěší. Uvidím se s váma a doufám se nejdřív v dalšího partu, kde půjdeme na tamtou Strangers and Freaks misi a půjdeme už za těma Číňanama, takže hej, máte se zase na co těšit, zatím se mějte a naserte si.